I'm out here on Eagle Creek, just a little bit of recon on the water levels, and you can see that it's a little high today. Today is May 23rd, and of course there's a ton of runoff from all the snow that we've had this year.